Hello friends, welcome again to the world of Maths by MEA. This is again time for your question, my solution. This is a question of series 2018. Question is in front of you. So I would say please pause the video and try to solve this question. I think you have paused, tried and solved this question. Concept of this question is quite easy. If we have a circle and we have chord PQ, RS and they intersect at T, then we know RT into TS is equal to PT into QT. So we have to use the same concept in this question. Okay, so let's solve this question. In this, AB and CD given 10 cm, OC is the radius, is given 13 cm, O is the center of circle, PB is given 3 cm. So we have PB given 3 cm, AB total is 10 cm. So we can say this AP is nothing but we have 7 cm. So I just do one construction. So I say this one is T and I am extending PO. Say this one is S. So by the same chord product rule, we can say AP into PB is equal to SP into PT. Is it okay? Total radius is 13 cm. Say OP is X. So this OS is 13 by the radius and PT is nothing but 13 minus X. How comes? Because OT is the radius in which OP is nothing but X. So we have AP, which one is nothing but 7, PB nothing but 3, SP is nothing but 13 plus X and we have PT is nothing but 13 minus X. So we have 21 is equal to 169 minus X square. So X square is nothing but 169 minus 21, which one is nothing but 148. So X is under root 148. This one is nothing but 2 root 37. And this one is our answer. So this one is one of the best conceptual question you can expect in any of the examination, because this one is the basic and conceptual. And in this question, they have given CD as just a redundant data. Okay. So if you have any doubt, feel free to ping me, and if you have any question, mail me at mathsbyamia@gmail.com. Okay, with all best wishes, myself Amia, God bless you, happy learning, and bye-bye.